cause my fear is being weak, but I'm human just like you. So when I feel like I just can't go on, I turn to you.
Hi there, welcome back to Dear Sybersue Advice Talk Show. I'm Susan McCord. Today we're going to talk about dealing with rejection. Now this is a really hard thing for a lot of people when they're dealing with breakups or even friendships or family. Rejection is a bitch. And the one thing about it is you just don't know how to get past it. It's about your ego, it's about your emotions, it's about everything inside of you. How do you handle this? How do you move on? Well, the first thing you have to think about is a lot of times rejection is the universe's way of telling you you can do better. So knowing that is a positive. Knowing that should be something that you put inside your head whenever you have to deal with something that's traumatic in a relationship breakup. Because let's face it, the early stages of a breakup are horrible. There's nothing great about having heartbreak and sitting there having to pick up the pieces when it's a lopsided, one-sided breakup. But say to yourself, you know what? There's a reason this happened. What is that reason? Sit down and take a few minutes to really look at what transpired. What caused it to end? What caused it not even maybe to begin? And then you're left sitting there going, boy, this person didn't even like me for 5 minutes. Well, that's a big rejection too. And that happens a lot on dating sites, a lot on Tinder, or even Bumble now, where the girls are the ones that are putting it out there. Rejection is a horrible thing. But if you get to the point where you understand that it's for your betterment that it happens, you'll move on quicker. Because you'll say to yourself, okay, that didn't really work out. What did I learn from this? How do I move on past this? And what can I do better the next time that I don't allow that situation back in? That's what you have to take with every time you do anything in a relationship or job, career, or anything in life that really bugs you, that you can't move past. Because nobody's out to get you. They, you know, regardless of whether you believe in the law of attraction, the universe, and all those things, there is something to putting out positive thoughts, because positive stuff does come back. It's a lot easier said than done. We all know that. To stay positive and to stay on that, you know, that wonderful wave of happiness. Yeah, whatever. You know, sometimes that just pisses us all off to hear that same thing over and over again. But the trick is, the more you put that into your life, the more it will work for you. So think about that every time you feel that knife of rejection. There's something better on its way towards you. Thanks everyone for listening to Dear Sybersue. Please keep subscribing to my channel and leave your comments below. I always answer you back, whether you mean or not, I will answer you back. And thanks again to everybody who has written me lately, and your comments all the time are appreciated. Bye-bye.